Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's been a hot minute. Where am I? I'm looking at the camera. Well, it's been a hot minute, but I'm back. Honestly, I've been so busy, but in a good way. So let's go down the to-do list for today. I have to teach a private, which I just got done teaching. I already choreographed the solo. I didn't record that because it's for like a competition, so we don't want like our competitors to see it before it goes on stage. So I just got done teaching the private. After this, I'm supposed to get my car detailed. She's dirty. So I'm gonna go to the place next to my gym to get it detailed, and then I'm gonna head to the gym to do core day. After core day, I have to shoot like just some Instagram pictures for a brand that they're sending me their clothes for and they're paying me for it. So that's it. And then I have plans to go out tonight. So let's pray about that because we know how I get when I go out. Right now, I just taught her new solo. We're gonna go over her old solo so she can do it for fun, I think.
Really?
What it is, you?
How do you feel?
I feel sweaty, but you know, as you can tell, I am.
It's on Broadway, right?
Yeah, I think so. Okay.
We're trying to decide which solo to do.
I'm taking over.
Take over.
Hi, vlog. So this is Studio B. Welcome. I know it's a gorgeous studio. There's King in his prime.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh my God. Yeah. He taught it in my musical theater class, and I loved it. So now it's gonna be my solo. Oh, interesting.
Well, it's been your solo. I got lazy and I didn't know a combo to teach. So I'm like,
yeah,
teaching that. Okay, so this one. Okay, you want to do that one?
Yes.
I see this in like black. Black and gold.
Oh, that would be spicy. Yeah.
Spicy.
I like that. Spicy.
Spicy.
Spicy cannelloni.
Okay. Get ready for your class.
Okay. Bye, vlog. I'll see you later. I don't know how to turn this off. Is it the red button?
Yeah.
Okay. Bye, vlog.
You wanna say hi? I don't know if they got you. Well, I'm currently on the phone. I'm currently on the phone with Fernando. Oh my god, this lighting. I have so much to tell you, but hold on, give me a second. Let me vlog. Just got done with my workout. I'm chilling out here, and I just ordered a drink. I was not supposed to order a drink, you guys. But it's okay. It's the weekend. I need to reward myself. I did work today. So you know what? It's fine. After this, I'm gonna go get my car detailed at the Galleria so I can just walk around while they detail my car. I don't think I'm conscious of making monsters out of the women I sponsor till it all goes bad, but shit, it's all good. We threw a party, yeah, we threw a party. Bitches came over, yeah, we threw a party. I was just calling cause they were just sleeping. Talk to me, please, don't have much to believe in. I need you right now, are you down to listen to me? Too many. I like this better. I haven't been to the Galleria in a hot minute, okay? So when I went, I saw the store. I was like, aha, we must stop by. And I had to kill some time because I went to go get my car detailed at the Galleria. So it was like 5:40 and I was like walking back to my car and I saw the store. So I was like, we got to stop by and see what's given. So I have the boxer with the Savage X Fenty monogram on it. I'm a small. It's a white monogram print, if you can't see. Tell. It's $22.90. Oh, I'm so close. But it's $22.95. Was it worth it? I don't know. I think this is worth it because I just had to look at my receipt. But this is like, the boxer is worth it because I like to, you know, sleep naked, and I should probably change that. So like, I was like, okay, let me like slowly start with like boxer or briefs. Wait, what are these called? Boxers. But these are really comfortable, like I like them. So I might buy more of it, but for $22, I'm like, ooh, Rihanna. But the quality is cute though. Okay, this is the red trunks, I think. Yeah. So this cost it, but this is in the Goji Berry red. This is $19.95 and it's also in a small. Savage X boxer briefs. And do I like it? No. It's not the material that I'm used to wearing. I'm used to like wearing like nylon and dry fit, and this is like cotton. So I don't know, they're comfortable, but I don't know about like for $20, cause you can get like a pack of like 4 underwear from Nike, and y'all know like I'm a Nike girl. So this is like cute or whatever, but yeah, I would get this. Ooh, the first boxer, I would like give it a 10 out of 10 because I will actually wear this one. I'm like, this is like close to like Calvin Klein or other stuff that I already have. So this one is the Savage X boxer briefs, which is like longer. It's comfortable, it's nice, the waistband is cute. But I don't know, I'm looking at myself in the mirror. I would give this like a 5 out of 10 because I've had like better quality, and like they're not as comfortable as I would like them to be. So after this video, baby, I'm taking it back. I feel like this is, out of all the ones that I've like worn, I feel like this. I feel like this is the one that I would keep, you know? Pow, pow, pow. this is the one that I would keep. Like, it's comfortable. It's not, for me, I don't like long underwear. I like mine to be like trunks, like length and like mid thigh. The other one was like, So I would give this like an 8 out of 10 because we're missing 2 points because it's made out of cotton, which I don't like. But yeah, that's honestly it for the review for Savage X Fenty. Will I buy it again? No. Maybe the boxers, but that's it. Okay, you guys, so you know how I did the review for that Savage X Fenty, and I didn't like their like briefs, so I went to go get my money back, but I expressed how much I love their boxers, so I ended up getting some more boxers. Only two, but though, because these are the only other colors they have. I ended up getting this one. It looks cute. And then this one in a small. Right now I'm about to, I just got done with the gym, but I'm about to go to the Houston Post and take some content pictures for this brand that sent me their clothes, and I'm gonna get paid when I submit my pictures. So hopefully it's not gonna be as hot. If not, I'm just gonna wear shades and take the pictures and keep it pushing, because this brand has been waiting so long for me to take these pictures. But after that, I'm gonna go home. It's been a long weekend, and I need to sit down, literally. So I'm gonna, yeah. Oh, I still need to show you guys, like, what my car looks like now that it's clean. So it's like, my phone's right there for flashlight. But look, or I'll give y'all a better tour. They clean like the outside, and then they like condition the interior, wipe everything down. Hey, do y'all see? Oh, fuck. So I got done taking pictures for the content at the Post, and got home. Now I'm about to go to Walmart to buy some car wash soap and a sponge to wash my car, because I know what I want my car to look like, and no matter how much I pay someone to do it, like, it's not gonna like get to that cleanliness. Oh my god, my door was open. So I'm gonna go to Walmart and also pick up some stuff from my mother and get some lotion too. Oh my god, that's a lot. Yeah.